Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how to open the Group Policy Editor in Windows 10. There will be an article that goes more in depth on the subject linked in the article down below. In the taskbar, type in Group Policy Editor, and the option should open up. If it is an application you use often, then we can create a desktop shortcut. Open the File Explorer, navigate to the C drive, Windows, System 32. Search for gpedit.msc. Right click on it, and choose to send it to the desktop as a shortcut. Then, on the desktop, the next time you want to open it, merely double-click on it. You can also open it using the Run box. Press Windows R, and in the Run box, type in gpedit.msc, and the Group Policy Editor will launch. Do you have other ways of opening the Group Policy Editor in Windows? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful and useful hacks, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content to make your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.